Roger coming to the studio. Hello, Roger.
Dutch modulation from the East Coast, Holland. I'm sorry my English is not good very. If I speak Dutch, then few people will understand me. If I speak English, then nobody understand me. I say the address now. The address now. Radio Bad Dutch Modulation, spelling R.
Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Hello and good morning, Paige. This is Prince Terry welcoming you along to Old Fire International. It's just gone 11 o'clock and we've just put on a transmitter not so don't interfere with the local cable TV network white partners from the service. Broadcasting from Ireland somewhere, it does not tell you where it is because it's all right now. But just later on coming up in the program, we've got the close down of Radio Nova again for you, those of you who missed it the last 75 times we stuck it out on the air. And also Sunshine Radio is playing that again. Plus all the normal boring old recordings of Radio Dublin as I spread off and those old monkey bits of tape that you heard tune and tune and tune again.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com. The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com. Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
sexuality, a program for the perverts and sexual deviants throughout Europe and the United Kingdom. News now on the Southend and District Masturbators and Ball Swingers Club. They meet regularly every second Tuesday underneath the pier at Southend. If you're over the age of 50 or under 14, turn up around 10 p.m. in the evening. News now on the Felixville Flukers Association. They meet regularly every Saturday evening at the toilets on the seafront. Don't forget to bring your McDonald's straw.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Ah, Billy Joe Spears, blanket on the grave. And you heard it this morning on Jolly Joe Radio. The finest in country music across Europe. This is Jolly Joe Radio. If you would like us to send a reception report to Jolly Joe Radio, I'll give you the address for Jolly Joe Radio. The address for Jolly Joe Radio is Jolly Joe Radio, Waterford Island. That again, address once again for Jolly Joe Radio is Jolly Joe Radio, Waterford Island. You're currently listening to me, Jolly Joe, on Jolly Joe Radio. We've got another fantastic song coming up now from Glenn Campbell. And you're hearing it this morning on Jolly Joe Radio. Don't forget, you're listening to Jolly Joe Radio on Shortwave.
I've been walking these streets so long.
The Pirate Relay Network. Pirate Relay Network. The Proton Mail.
Right here at Britain Radio International. Of course, this time around, the main news is the return of Radio Canada, which is expected to take a anchorage off the coast. There's also news of another ship to follow. This is really exciting stuff. We gather the new Radio Canada ship belongs to Rand Fishery. It took part in the famous Cosworth in 1970. But there's no news on the name of the ship. We've also been told to listen out for another new ship. God, this is going to be exciting. Playing the former hot hits with laser blast as jingles. Sadly, we don't know the name of this new one yet, but we'll bring it to you as soon as we get the news right here on Radio Home, Brett Radio International. Here's some terrestrial news for you. The BBC is to open up a new national radio network. A Radio 2's old regular frequencies. Radio 1 will start broadcasting on the 30th of September on 347 meters.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Hello everybody, this is Andy Summer, and I'm here to tell you about a fantastic magazine called Pirate Crab. Pirate Crab is the magazine for ski enthusiasts. Every month, you can read all about the famous downhill skiing ski stars. Also, there's special offers in the magazine to get jackets and sunglasses and bubble hats and everything you ever wanted for your 1994-1995 skiing holiday. Pirate Crab magazine. It's the one you should be reading on the ski slopes this winter.
It's a bloody radio magazine, you little prat.
I mean, sorry.
Africa over down road, well, coming over to the Republic of Ireland today on this lovely Sunday morning. Now, if I can just find the tape, we're putting the machine, Gary Stevens' boat sale. So don't stand by if you're listening, Gary, you're on the radio now.
Gary Stevens is my name, Scotty Old Crap is my game. On Ozone Radio International, thanks to Prince Terry for giving me the opportunity to come on radio and tell you all this local old stuff that we found abandoned on the local council tips and offered on the, I want to get rid of free of charge columns of the Exchange Amount and the Crap Collectors Monthly. When you ring them up, just tell them that Gary Stevens from the Boot Cell and Ozone International Radio sent you, and they'll probably tell you they're piss off.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network,
ProtonMail.com. A program for Europe and the United Kingdom for perverts and sexual deviants. We have information on the Perverts Paedophile Association. They have been saying now, because most of their members were arrested in Rwanda last week. I was recently looking through their manual at the pictures. They're very good pictures, even though they are in black and white.
The Pirate Relay Network. Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Hello, everybody. This is Andy Summer of Radio London. Oh, now, wait a minute, we're not Radio London this week, are we? So I'm going to turn it off. Now we're Radio Pubic Hairies, broadcasting from our studios in London, for our transmitter in Holland. If you'd like to send us a reception report, we'd love to get one from you. Right, sir. Radio Pubic Hairies, Cable Radio London. Birmingham. In the Midlands. That's Radio Pubic Hairies. Here's Radio London. Birmingham. In the Midlands.
The Pirate Relay Network. Pirate Relay Network is totally new.
WGAP, the world's greatest.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Numbers out like, and you can phone them up and make a scene phone calls like, and tell them that Gary Stevens of Ozone International sent you along for a bargain.
WGAP, the world's greatest anorak visiting.
I told you I couldn't do that anymore. Stop interrupting while I'm annoying you, Dave Martin. Johnson 6295.
I don't care if you're broke. I'll think from Peter Moldova. We're not doing it anymore.
But it's Winston Great-General.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Pardy? Norma Nelson here, for your ears, my dears. With the DX Gothic on the first and second Sunday of the month. On the radio, Big Girls Blurs. I started on the first Sunday, and it goes on so long, I don't finish it until the second. And there's Dr. Frank Moe in the Midlands. Thank you, Moe. Great knitting pattern. And as usual, we thank Nellie West for collecting and compiling the information.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Hello everybody, this is Andy Summer, and I'm here to tell you about a fantastic magazine called Pirate Crab. Pirate Crab is the magazine for the ski enthusiasts. Every month, you can read all about the famous Downhill skiing ski stars. There's special offers in the magazine to get jackets and sunglasses and bubble hats and everything you ever wanted for your 1994-95 skiing holiday. What a crap! I wonder if you've been reading on the ski slopes this winter.
It's a bloody radio magazine, you little prat.
I'm reading, sorry.
Freeman's catalogue was noted delivering an absolutely coloured children's anorak to number 27. The address for Freeman's catalogue is P.O. Box 12, Peterborough, QBC, QBC, was noted on March 30th.
WGAP, the world's greatest anorak visiting.
Well, there you go, there you go, there you go. It's WFR98W. No, what's it called, Jaggy? Oh, she don't know either. WKGAS. West Kent's Great East Anorak Station on,
The address for Charlie Joe Radio is Charlie Joe Radio, Waterford Island. That again, address once again for Charlie Joe Radio is Charlie Joe Radio, Waterford Island.
This is Radio Mervyn, the voice of Essex on 6240 kHz, 48 metre band with me, Paul Watt, yeah that's it, that's me, Paul Watt, on Radio Mervyn, brought to you by the Belgian International Relay Service, so the DTI don't know who we are. We're here to stay this time, no mucking about,
Nobody's going to stop us this time. We're here to stay. Yeah, we are. Oh, they're coming to get me. Look, if anybody's got a kilowatt transmitter out there, write in to me. We'll be back. Yeah, we will. Kilowatt, that's what we want. A full kilowatt. Come back, that's what we do.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at ProtonMail.com.
Broadcasting from London, for our studios here in London, for our transmitter in Holland. This is Radio London, you know. It is. I'll just prove it to you. We listen to Big Ben outside. Hold on a minute, I'll just open the window.
Wonderful, big girl.
Here we go. Here's Big Ben just to prove we're really in London. See, I told you we was in London. If you would like one of our QSL cards, write to Radio London, Birmingham. Radio London, Birmingham, in the Midlands.
Yes, it's Britain Radio. Welcome along. It's Jane here in the studio on the air on this lovely Sunday. Who's this? It's Roger coming to the studio. Hello, Roger. Oh. Why are you doing here, Roger? Roger.
Hello, everybody. This is Andy Summer, and I'm here to tell you about a fantastic magazine called Pirate Crap. Magazine for the ski enthusiasts. Every month you can read all about the famous downhill skiing ski stars. Also, there's special offers in the magazine to get jackets and sodas and bubble hats and everything you ever wanted for your 1994-1995 skiing holidays. Hello, everybody. This is Andy Summer.
I've got a Barry Stevens coming up later on with Bruce Sale. Barry Stevens with another little Bruce Sale.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at ProtonMail.com.
If I can just find the case, we're putting the machine. We're putting the machine, Barry Stevens is boot sale. So do stand by if you're listening, Gary, you're on the radio now.
Gary Stevens is my name, flogging old crap is my game. On Open Radio International. Thanks to Prince Terry for giving me the opportunity to come on the radio and tell you all this valuable old stuff that we found abandoned on the local council kits and offered on the I want to get rid of free of charge columns of the Exchange and Mark and the Crap Collectors Monthly. When you ring them up, just tell them that Gary Stevens from the Boot Cell and Ozone International Radio sent you and they're busy telling them this off.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at ProtonMail.com.
He's got a hose pipe. Dad,
Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Hello again. This is entry Radio Bad Dutch Modulation from the East Coast, Holland. I'm sorry, my English is not good very. If I speak Dutch, then few people will understand me. If I speak English, then nobody understands me. I say the address now. The address now. Radio Bad Dutch Modulation, spelling R-A-B-I-O-E-A-D. I repeat that for you.
The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Yo. Rockford Island. You're currently listening to me, Charlie Joe. I'm Charlie Joe Radio. We've got another phone number that sounds coming up now. From Glen Purple. And you're hearing it this morning. I'm Charlie Joe Radio. Don't forget, you're listening to Charlie Joe Radio on Shortwave.
I've been walking these streets.
Play Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.
Thank you very much, Roger. And let us see. Just finishing up. We'd like to thank all the Shortwave Pirate Radio stations that regularly broadcast on the Shortwave. For that regular broadcasting, this way has been possible. There are hopes. But we must bear in mind one thing.
Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com. The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com. The Pirate Relay Network, Pirate Relay Network at protonmail.com.